to continue as members of the Fourth Estate. I urge you to continue to educate and affirm that this situation is real. It cannot be unreal in Kenya when it is real in China, it is real in the United States, in Spain, in Italy, and we think that in Kenya it is something to joke around with. It is not. It is not. And sometimes one is baffled by some of the reaction that we are getting. Please, let's take this matter seriously.